Anning Haseo. I would like to thank Korean Cultural Center India for giving us the opportunity to express our views on K-dramas and movies. This pandemic K-dramas has helped me to stay positive. So I would like to recommend 5 K-dramas that is helpful for your emotional healing. First of all, my priority in the list is Move to Heaven. After watching the drama, I realized that the people who leave for heaven have some secret story that they were not able to tell to the people around them while they were alive. So we should understand the importance of the relationship when we are with people around us and build positive relationships with them so that we don't regret later when we miss them. The second K-drama that I would recommend is Navirella. After watching this series, I realized that for dreams to come true, age is just a number. Age is not the hindrance to fulfill our dreams. It is our strong will and passion that help us fulfill whatever we wish we should have fulfilled. It is never too late to begin to do with what we love. My third K-drama recommendation is It's Okay to Not to Be Okay. This drama clearly, as the title suggests, it shows that it is okay if you are not okay. It is okay to express yourself, what you are feeling. There is no necessary to hide your feeling deep inside you, which will lead for you only to suffer. It is better to be as you are and not to worry how people will accept you, about how people will accept you and other things. And the fourth K-drama is Hello Me. This K-drama has caught my eye because it's the reality of every person. As we age, we tend to change into person that we were not before. We miss what we were before, and we regret why we have changed, and why we were not like we were before. It is not wrong to be what we were, but our original self. There is no need to change for others. You should be as you are. You are unique and you should be as you are. And the fifth K-drama I would suggest is Hi Bye Mama. This K-drama shows the emotional bonding of mother and her daughter even after the mother dies. The connection and the relationship between them is too intense, they have shown as in the drama. And it's about the leading lady who is, even after she dies, she cares for her daughter and for her husband, even after her husband has married the second time. She just wished for both of them to be happy, and she was very positive the whole time that God has given her to spend as a human being, and was very happy how her husband and her daughter were settled. All these five K-dramas have helped me to stay positive and have learned many things regarding different aspects about relationships. K-dramas really never fail to impress me. The K-drama and movies have different genres. I have watched different genres in the K-dramas and movies, and each of them has a different unique theme or unique lessons we can learn from. Thank you.